各位的朋友，大家好，我是 Tibor Tabak。
我们是侯林设计的侯庆谋与林婉珍。
大家好，我们是高火科技庙团队。我们这次高火科技庙团队结合了来自台湾建筑设计、都市设计背景的侯林设计，以及结合了来自欧洲多媒体艺术先驱的 Urban Screen。
Urban Screen is a company that does media installations for over 15 years now. We are a team of architects, media engineers and graphic designers, and we are very happy to be part of this project for Kaohsiung Station.
车站是一个城市的精神中心，它展现了这个城市所相信的价值。我们这一次希望透过公共艺术，将这个城市我们所相信的价值重新带回来。我们所运用了三个概念，这三个概念来自于共识、共鸣与共感。火车带来一个共识台湾的可能，火车出现之后，将台湾所有的城市透过一个轨道将它连接起来。
The place in front of a European church or the place in front of a temple in Asia in Taiwanhave something in common. They're the center of a city where people come together and share their experiences.
衍生自原先Meccano 建筑师事务所他们设计的高雄车站的概念，我们更加往前带进了台湾特殊的庙城文化，也就是庙顶的概念。然后我们希望透过六件公共艺术作品来产生一个共感的体验。
高火科技庙的作品包含以下六个：听蒸汽、看时间、挂灯笼、品树下、染色彩以及印回忆。
听蒸汽的设计概念是来自于火车站的早期回忆，就如同我们小时候常常会听到一些儿歌，嘟嘟轻锵轻锵。那我们这一次呢，特别引进来自于比利时的一个管风琴的技术。那我们希望透过同样的发声原理，来将这样一个公共艺术作品能够呈现。
看时间的想法来自于，在过去每个车站都有属于他自己的时钟，我们希望在这里结合高雄的航海文化，在我们高雄车站打造一组天文钟，除了告诉我们时间以及倾向以外，它会展现我们现在车站外面，比方一朵云飘过去。那这组时钟呢，我们也与我们台湾知名的友达科技一起合作，为高雄车站打造最新的时间感。
This installation is inspired by the lanterns that can be found in front of many Taiwanese temples.
你觉得高雄港跟台中港的声音会不会不一样？应该会差很多，因为他们的纬度跟生活环境都不同。
So for the sound forest in Kaohsiung Station, we basically think of it as a means of representing the people of Taiwan and their stories. We will talk to them and ask them questions like, "What does your ideal city look like?"
Our inspiration for this project was was mainly the Taiwanese dragons, and for the competition of colors project.We used the already existing ceiling of the station, of the train station, and added a virtual layer to it so that it would bring it to life.
Kaohsiung Station is the origin and embodies the spirit of this station. And it was moved and then later rebuilt on this origin.
The key to a successful production is that every involved party work perfectly together. Large international productions is one of our main skills. We have proven that in many projects. In our productions, it's very important to understand that the team is the leader and not a single partner.
I hope this group of creative minds creates a composition that is felt by the people of Kaohsiung Station and has a great impact on their lives.
在铁路地下化25年之后，希望这一次透过公共艺术、包括科技庙的介入，让我们的车站重新展现我们城市的精神，让车站重新成为我们城市生活的中心。